advice to editors on all aspects of publication ethics, and in particular, how to handle cases of research and publication misconduct. It also provides a forum for its members to discuss individual cases. And this is a wonderful experience being the editor of a Taylor & Francis journal. Besides, Taylor & Francis also trains journal editors through their innovative programs, such as Editor's Bulletin. You can learn how to become a good editor in this competitive world. This Editor's Bulletin is an online journal and forum which regularly updates about peer review system, journal publishing, impact factors, and ethical issues, and so on. Now, I'll focus on the journal Southeastern Diaspora, which